the stalls to check if anyone was inside. There was indeed someone else in the bathroom, but something was terribly wrong. A large pool of blood was forming on the floor inside one of the stalls, and there appeared to be a pair of feet hanging down from the toilet. He swiftly exited the bathroom to advise a nearby security guard that there appeared to be someone inside the boys' bathroom. The guard simply brushed him off and told him to go to class. He then went and told a friend what he'd seen. Together, the two boys proceeded back into the bathroom. The stench of warm blood had begun to fill the small latrine. The pair tiptoed cautiously toward the stall. They knew they had to look inside. They prepared themselves for the worst. They hesitantly inched the stall door open. The scene before them could only be described.